Hello guys, my name is Parag Pal and welcome back in my new video. In this video, I am going to discuss about how to determine the volume, volume of this segmental arch. Okay, here about diagrammatical representation you are seeing, it is about the segmental arch. Okay, and this block, this block represents the cross-sectional area of the segmental arch. Okay, now let's get started. So here in this video, there is some process. With respect to that process, we are going to calculate the volume of the segmental arch. Okay, so first one is, I have some given data. I have span of arch as 8 feet. Okay, then height of the arch as 3 feet, okay, thickness of the arch as 1 feet, okay, then a breadth of arch as 1 feet, central angle of arch as 105 degree and volume of the arch we need to calculate. Okay, so we have all this given data, okay, span, height, thickness, breadth and the cross section. Okay, so this is what basically given data we have, and central angles also. So with respect to all this data, we need to calculate volume of arch, volume of segmental arch. Okay, so formula for determination of the volume of segmental arch is nothing but equals to cross section of arch, okay, multiply by arch length. Okay, so this is what formula we have right now. Okay, after that we also need to calculate the, now I don't know the formula, like normally we don't know the formula for particular cross section of the arch, okay, and the another values too. Okay, so first we need to determine the cross section of the arch. Okay, so well, that we going to calculate the cross section of the arch, which is like this. So cross section area, okay, of arch is calculated by the formula thickness of arch multiply by breadth of arch. Okay, so indirectly it is thickness into b, which is you are seeing over here, the thickness and b. Okay, right, so with respect to this formula, we also need to determine what will be the formula for the determination of the arch length, because you can see the arch is in a some 105 degree angle, but we need to determine this length. Okay, to determination of this length, like the proper length of the arch, there is a one formula that I am going to tell you right now, which is nothing but equals to, let's change the color so it makes some interesting, right? So arch length is nothing but equals to theta into pi r divided by 180. Okay, so now here we don't know the r, right? So we first need to determine r. So r is equals to a square plus h square, okay, divided by 2h, where a is nothing but equals to half span. Okay, so we have span as 8, so we make it as half, so we get 4 feet, right? So r can be calculated by 8 by 2, the span length by 2. Okay, so we are going to determine r first. So r is nothing but equals to a square, which is 4 feet, we just calculate. So 4 square plus height we have as 3 feet, so 3 square divided by 2 into what will be the height, height will be nothing but also 3. Okay, so 4 square plus 3 square divided by 2 into 3, so we get arch radius as 4.16 feet. That is my answer. Okay, so arch I got as a 4.16 feet. Now I need to determine what will be my arch length. So arch length would be, we just going to calculate right now. So just theta, okay, which is 105 degree over here, okay, 105, pi value we know 3.16 142, which is standard value, multiply by 4.16, the value I got for R right now, divided by 180, which is a standard one presented over here. So my arch length is nothing but equals to what I got as 7.63 feet, right? So all value are in feet here. Now with respect to all this value, I just need to determine what will be the quantity of material in arch. So here what exactly we did, the cross section, which is nothing but equals to thickness into breadth, right? So I need to determine what will be the quantity of material in arch. My main objective of this video is to determine volume of the segmental arch. Okay, so I want to determine what will be the volume of material in arch. So the formula for determination for the volume in of segmental arch, volume, so we just make it as a volume or quantity, the make one thing, okay, quantity of material, okay, in segmental arch is equals to the length into breadth into thickness. So I have a length, so here we are going to use the B into T, which is a cross section formula, and length we calculate. So B into L into B into T, which give us a volume of or quantity of the material in segmental arch, which is nothing but equals to length we have 7.63 into 1 into 1, because 1 B as a 1 and T as a 1 and B as a 1. So my total volume is nothing but equals to 7.63 cubic feet, because it is in cubic, right? Length into, this is in a meter, this is also in meter, and this is also in meter. So meter into meter into meter, so meter cube, okay, and all value are in feet. So we just write meter cube as a C feet, cubic feet, right? So here if you know the breadth and thickness, so you can calculate, and if you know the length, so you can calculate the overall of volume of the segmental arch. So in on my website, the name as www.civilnotes.com, okay, within 2-3 days I am going to develop one sheet, an app where you can download and use this app for your civil purpose. So thank you for watching my video, keep in touch with me, and please do subscribe my channel. Have a nice day. Bye bye.